Everything in life requires courage. Whether it's playing football or coaching football, crossing the room to ask a woman on a date, or rekindling a love that has grown cold. Whether it's your first day at school or your first day back at school after 20 years, starting a new business, battling a potentially fatal disease, getting married, struggling to overcome an addiction, or sitting humbly with your God in prayer. Life requires courage. It's a prerequisite. Courage brings us to life. It makes everything else possible. So what are you waiting for? You only get one shot at life. What would you do if you weren't so afraid? Whatever it is, take one small step toward it today. Then take another step toward your hopes and dreams tomorrow. Life favors the bold. Life favors the courageous. So summon a little courage. You'll be amazed what life will give you in return for a little bit of courage. In part two of this series, we will discuss fear and how it paralyzes us.